Welcome to Wines That Make Me Thirsty and Jacobs Creek Reserve 2012 Sauvignon Blanc. Jacobs Creek styling, as versed to Penfolds, is the epitome of elegance and refinement, and it's much more about white wine, crisp, fresh, delicate styles, whereas obviously Penfolds are fuller and bigger in reds, but it's the Jacobs Creek Orlando heritage is towards elegance and finesse, and that style carries through everything that they make. That said, the 2012 Reserve Sauvignon Blanc is quite a ripe wine with plenty of pineapple. In the mouth, it's got richness. It's mouth-filling and satisfying. It's got a great line of acid, and that holds the whole thing together. It gives length and strength to the flavor. Amongst the Sauvignon Blancs I've tasted recently, this wine stood out head and shoulders for value, style, and varietal personality. Wines Make Me Thirsty. Cheers.